Great welcome to everyone. We, a team of students from Sri Ramakrishna Engineering College, have a great pleasure to participate in the MHRD Mega Online Challenge Samadhan. In order to involve in the community in the fight against the pandemic COVID-19, we would like to give our little initiative to help the fight with our innovative idea. Current status, there are nearly 12,000 infected cases and 488 death cases have been reported in India. All over the world, 2 million infected cases and 15,000 death cases have been reported. In India, nearly 200 million people could be potentially become infected even in the best case scenario. Mechanical ventilation can be the difference between recovery and death. World Health Organization reported there is a shortage of ventilators, which is the main supportive treatment for patients in the critically ill state of COVID-19. Society of Critical Care Medicine estimates up to 9,60,000 coronavirus patients may need ventilators for life support. The Associated Press reported, New York will reportedly require 18,000 ventilators soon, according to the New York Work Times. In ventilators, there is a need for measuring oxygen purity of the medical gas that is supplied to the patients. So, it is often provided with oxygen analyzers for measuring oxygen purity to prevent the conditions of hypoxemia. So here we have shown the representation of ventilators connected to the oxygen analyzer for measuring the oxygen purity that is being supplied to the patients. The COVID-19 pandemic has created an unprecedented demand for ventilators all over the world. A team from MIT and some institutions across the India is producing an easy-to-build, reliable, inexpensive, low-cost ventilators design called AmpuBag system. AmpuBag system is a medical tool used to force air into the lungs of the patients who couldn't breathe. In the case of AmpuBag ventilation, there is no feedback system provided for measuring the oxygen purity given to the patients. Here, we are proposing an idea to develop ventilation feedback device for measuring oxygen purity, since hypoventilation is often feared by the caregivers. In recent years, the demand for oxygen analyzers has surged at a fleeting pace. The need for oxygen analyzers in the market has been represented in these graphs. An often overlooked and extremely important monitoring point for any respiratory care devices is oxygen purity. All the flow and pressure in your system is nothing if the purity is low. Despite its importance, many hatcheries fail to monitor and alarm the oxygen purity at all. Here the concept is simple. The speed of sound depends in which medium the sound is propagated. If the speed of sound is measured in the binary gas mixture, the ratio of the mixture can be calculated if the gas molecular weight are known. Calculation of the mixing ratio is done by using thermodynamic relation based on the ideal gas law. So this is our block diagram. The ventilator's outlet will be given to the 3D printed flow pipe, which is incorporated with HCSR04 sensors, whose output will be given to the microcontrollers and to which the temperature sensor's output will also be given. The microcontroller's output will be given to the LED display and visual alarm in the case of low purity of oxygen is detected. The microcontroller's output will be connected to the Wi-Fi module, which is connected to mobile applications to notify caretakers and medical professionals.
Here we have already developed the fluorine detector using HCA00 for ultrasonic sensor. Here the work